Broadcasting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, you're listening to the Low Blow MMA Boxing Podcast.
Juan Hernandez, The Low Blow, and SWFight.com here with the victor tonight, Johan Pettis. It's your debut, and you did it, man. How does it feel?
It feels good, man.
What was it? Did you find anything difficult about the guy? Or?
He hit me with some hard shots at the beginning, but think it was gonna hurt me that much, but I just went to what I know best, which is ground. So I went there, and when I got the arm bar, I felt it break. I knew that he wasn't gonna tap to it. So at one point, I was just kind of like, oh, I wanted to see what I can go for next. And then the knee bar popped up, and I just went.
Did that dishearten you? Did that freak you out that the guy had his elbow broken and he didn't tap out?
No, man, you know. It's like Greg always teaches about the emotional roller coaster, and like if you hit that emotional low after you go after something, you give it your full all, then it's eventually going to be your own detriment, you know what I mean? But I just learned to, I've been in that position where I've had people who double jointed, their arms don't break, so you just have to relax and then just wait for something else.
Is that the first time in any fight or even training you've tapped someone out to a knee bar?
No, I definitely knee bar and legs are one of my favorite things, and some of the things I go for.
So you improved now to 1-0. Congratulations. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Catch you guys.